I think that most people, in terms of their relationships and in terms of music, have a lot of special kinds of music when, if it hits them at a certain time, you know, can really trigger responses, pleasant responses, nostalgic responses, or whatever. So I have a song that I would like to play, and I'd like to ask you, if you were, you know, in a good mood, say, driving your car by yourself, you've been alone for a while, and you turned on the radio, what the kind of impact of this song on you might be. Now, we'll play the song and listen to it for about, you know, 30, 40 seconds and get into it. Wasn't married to Barbara Streisand, which you know, who was singing the song, obviously. How does it affect you, that particular song? We're not being mean to you. I don't want you to, you know.
Well, no, I'm sensitive to that song, Barbara singing it, and just about anybody singing it.
What about in the song when it says, could it be that things were all so simple then, or has time rewritten every line? Do you think that happens in early relationships? We've both had early relationships.
Well, when people are babies, you know, that song People, too, is a peculiar song. People are peculiar. Do you?
Totally unique. Like, they say that, you know, people used to make
big... I thought I was lying on my back here, you see. I got a
rug like
a
that?
Rug just like that, and I thought I was on my back.
No, they say that, what were you saying about people?
No, I was saying, that was...
No, I know what it is.
More music. One of my first TV shows was Stop the Music.
It was?
Bert Parks, you bet.
You were on that show?
Yeah, they had kids enacting songs.
Mm-hmm. Now, I want to get back to that thing about things were all so simple then. The concept...
For who?
For all of us.
Really?
I think some of our early relationships, some of our deep early loves are very simple, and then we get complicated other factors enter our lives, like success and stardom.
Oh, you like to think that. You like to think that. Things were simpler before. I mean, you learned that you had to do it in the potty. You know? It's simpler not to have to think about things mm-hmm. that you got to do.
Mm-hmm.
And then you say, well, I don't care, but sometimes then if you're... You're 34, I'm 37. And you know, you can't change your pants too often.
No, that's true.